According to the Constitutional Amendment Bill gazetted on October 6, 2023, the government intends to merge the roles of the Uganda Human Rights Commission and the Equal Opportunities Commission. The same bill also proposes merging all the councils for special interest groups into a single council. This simply means that the youth, women, children, persons with disability, and the older persons will now be under one council. Although the government says that this will avoid duplicity and cut costs of administration, the affected groups are not content.
Whereas we support the policy on rationalization for the reasons of, one, reducing duplication and saving resources as number two, we reject the idea of blanket merging of everything proposed. Why? Because we insist that there needs to be a look at the historical justification and political significance. Historical justification and political...
Government is watering down. It is own achievement rather than consolidating. And that's the dilemma. The other point I want to make in relation to this is around the specialized nature of these councils.
Yona Waswa, the chairperson of the National Council for Persons with Disability, explains that merging the special interest councils not only contradicts government's move for inclusive growth, but also will promote